Easter egg here with Markman and my friend L. If you want to go check out Markman, it's just his gamer tag as you see on the screen. Hope you enjoy. Who's watching
All
it?
right, so we can start this.
L.
Right, let's start this game.
Wait, you have shopping. Oh, you all have shopping for you, right? Are you guys watching? Wait, who's watching my some video? When am
It's not me.
I? Oh, is it you?
Turn that off, dude.
Oh, damn, you rejected me.
You turn that down if you're gonna watch it.
I know we could get copyrighted. You know, oh, I could copyright Mark.
No,
Should.
boy, don't. I can see you, dude.
I try to get you shopping free. Nope.
It would appear
Whoop,
that
you
the
gay.
object of our mission
What you
is
get?
already
All right,
in
don't wait. Don't kill
orbit.
any zombies.
Alas, it seems the capsule
All
containing
right,
all
it's
the
all
new
right.
dead
Save these zombies
cells is
for
on board that rocket,
I want to.
bound for the moon.
to feed the dragons or
Nope, I didn't
something.
get it.
All right, my turn.
Wait, I'm gonna activate the tram.
Wait, hold up, wait. Don't do it yet.
Well,
Let me see.
not yet, but I'm gonna wait for you to. Right, do you want me to?
Yeah.
Gondola call. Oh my God, shut up. No, I'm not.
Max. All right, I'll take.
Wait. He's calling my bullets.
But so. Oh. I know. Wait, let me get some points. Let me get these 500. Are you? Wait. All right, stop. Oh my God.
Gonna try and get it.
Wait, I called doing the lightning, bro.
No, dude, that's fine.
I'm better with them. Better than zombies, actually. What you
That's
talking
fine. I'll
about?
do flame bow.
Yeah.
Oh, I think
Good.
you got it. Yep. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Okay. That's fine.
Here, I'll turn on. Wait.
Oh my God.
When?
Oh my God. Turn up.
I'll turn on
This
power,
is
and
not
you.
sliding. I tried sliding. It didn't. Come on, stop. Just freaking crouching.
Here, I'll turn on power and you go the other way.
Oh my God, stop crouching.
Nah. Nah. I swear, something that takes, I'm leaving the game. My bow, it's my bow, that's my baby. Alright, if you're gonna kill zombies, someone whoever finishes first can start the void.
I didn't make this. I didn't.
Alright,
No, I'm
wait.
getting fireball. No.
If you're gonna kill, if you kill zombies, kill them next to the dragons. You gotta start those. I call the one in lab.
I got the one down here, also. Don't even. I'll go to the one that spawned. I got it. Get the last piece up there.
Wait, what? How? How?
Boy.
Dude, how does that even happen? I was straight. Oh my God.
What? I'm so confused. Where'd
Same.
that zombie come from? I know we are trash. Man, I lost Speed Cola.
You already bought speed. Oh, you're, yeah, I
I know
see.
I'm so trash right now. Alright, no one saw that. Anyone that's watching my live stream, no one saw that, okay?
Well, we all clearly saw that.
I mean, no one.
Oh no, like.
Really? Dude, go to your own dragon. Don't be here.
Wait, let me see if I could get a shopping free. Really?
Do we even need a shopping free right now?
I mean, I could buy a bunch of.
Good point.
Alright, I'm
how much on the houses do you have? Oh, use that then. Or do you not want to use it?
Oh, I think I got
why
it.
Why didn't you grab it?
Yeah, shopping trip. Alright, let me open everything up, the rest of that.
Open up the teleporter room. I didn't open that up.
That's for sure. Oh, why'd you end the round now?
My bad.
I know.
Dude, grab the last piece for the dragon part. I mean, the Rainmaker. The shield.
No sé. No sé. Yeah. But no para ese.
¿Eh? No para cuál. ¿El de la arena qué? ¿Ese no ganó?
Oh my god. Boy.
¿La mano?
Sí.
¿Y dónde llevamos la mano que no lo vi?
Yeah.
¿Y no ganó el proyecto de la arena?
Mm. And I got unquenchable.
No sirvió bien, ¿eh? No sirvió bien. Alright, we need to get our boost by at least round 4.
I know.
I have to learn that kind. I'm gonna build the shield upstairs. Oh wait, you build it downstairs already. So everything's up. Everything's already open.
It's round 4.
Yeah, I know. We gotta finish this round.
So you're doing the dragon over there, right?
Yeah, I'm doing the one mid. I don't know what else you could buy. I mean, you could buy. I just bought some perks and then
like,
another gobblegum. Probably like the.
Oh, you can buy locks. Box. Rocks. That'd be perfect. Oh, don't jump. Don't jump and kill me. It's freaking swear.
I mean, I already have Juggin quick, so.
Oh my god, dude. These zombies know how to quick tap you. What the heck? Oh, I'm done with my dragon. What? Okay. Okay. No, I guess my shield does nothing.
Where are you, downstairs?
Yeah. I finished my dragon, but I don't know, I guess.
Oh no. Oh yeah, no, I'm dead, I'm dead. You should have told me. Try not to kill the zombies, L. Try not to kill all the zombies.
Oh, I thought you were out. Like, no.
I lost all. You should have told me, Mark. Don't try not to kill the zombies. We need those. Don't! It's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Go revive him. Just go revive Mark first.
No. Yeah.
Oh no.
Boy, you forgot about me.
I don't kill anymore. Don't kill anymore zombies. Go fill up the.
I can't believe you forgot about me, dude. The dragon's done there.
I'm done.
Alright, my shield did nothing. That might have been just me, but I'm just saying. My shield probably could have helped me right there, but you know, it's trash in this. Oh, dude. I thought my shield and I had a strong connection, but I guess I'm not. My shield did me dirty. Why? Well, if any of the viewers saw that, leave in the comments below if you think that I should have deserved that death or if my shield should have blocked that.
This is marking his scrubbiest, in a way.
If I,
I'm done with
at
my
least
dragon.
I talk to my viewers.
I mean, there's nobody on my. Are anybody watching your stream right now?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, you don't even know. Wait, is your dragon done? Oh.
I know my future. You barely feature.
Alright, I got the last one. Hey, Alec, wait, you know how to do the void bow, right? Do that one first. Only because the wolf bow is like easy as hell.
Alright. I need a shield. Well, actually,
trying not to kill like very much. There goes another round.
Well, that's perfect.
Yeah, I know.
Great game right now.
Yeah. What? Wait, what are we doing again? Do it again? Come on, just do it. Come on. Mark, go on the floor. You on the floor?
I was the one who taught you guys that.
Oh, that! Oh, about killing each other. Okay, I was just like teabagging them.
No, I was. Oh yeah, that was with you. Oh my God, my dog. Tiki, shut up.
You guys ready?
Dog. Yeah, I'm ready. Oh, another round just gone.
Alright, try not to waste that many zombies this round, because we could use them a lot. Just do enough for this dragon. Alright, well, kill this one first. Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly. Security Protocol 935.
No, actually. Maxis and his daughter have already been dealt with.
Oh, dude, I had to use my Rocky boost and I'm still alive.
Is it done?
They trapped us. No.
Oh my.
But no, the zombies just stormed us. Oh my God.
Are they still coming out? Oh no. I'm red screen because of you, Mark. Get out of here. So what's about to break?
Oh, what? Oh my God, my shield again. My shield did nothing. Guys, my shield is crap. I'm not joking, my shield is crap.
Oh my
Please,
God.
Someone help me.
I got him.
Someone help me, like honestly. Oh my God. Help my shield. My shield delays.
Is it done yet?
No.
Alright, I'm training like zombies over here. So by the pyramid, don't even kill them.
There.
Just as I predicted. predicted. The feeding of the dragon has yielded results.
Victorville, I am observing your current actions.
Oh, why did you...
Alright, so one of those kills is for L. He needs it for the void bow.
There's a lot of zombies, so I don't know what you're worrying about.
Yeah, I know, but like, we could do a lot this round with those zombies. What was it?
I know, that's the guy that earlier that was like, that's the guy from earlier. I was live streaming and the guy was like messaging me, hey, where do you live and like all that stuff. Yeah, alright, that was my fault. I tried jumping over them before the anti-gravity ended. I tried jumping over them before the anti-gravity ended, but that didn't work. I know. But, earlier, if you guys don't know, he was like, hey, where do you live? What's your address? And, like, what's your phone number? And I was like, what the heck?
Oh, man. Let me kill these. Oh, no, oh, no, oh, no. I'm out. Oh, no, oh, no. I had to kill those. I wasted a bunch of zombies. Mark, why you keep dying?
Okay, that one was my fault. The other one's my shield to have got.
Alright, if you go into the rocket, just let me know. Alright, how many people need to go to the rocket right now? Wait, do you need a coil? Yeah, oh, you just need to kill one zombie and then so you can go get your skull. Here, I'll try to bring one. Alright, watch out, Mark, there's some coming. Did you already get your... Oh yeah, you did. I don't know.
L, that's you, huh? Did you hear
me? There's one coming.
That's you, huh? Doing the comments.
Alright, every time I just knife. Yeah.
Guys, come to the teleporter.
Why?
So we teleport?
One more, I think. Oh my god. We need one more, Mark.
Need one more what?
Zombie real quick.
I got like a ton of them right here, so.
Yeah. Bring them upstairs to the where the void.
You're the one who commented it. How old are you?
Alright, we just need one.
Okay, whatever. You only need one, guys, or I'm bringing all of them, so have fun.
Here's one. They're under mine. Oh my god, it's gonna be bad.
There you did it. Alright, let's go to the teleporter.
You already did it? Oh?
He did it.
Alright, just go get your skull, the first skull over there. just down.
Yeah. I tried to jump over them, but the thing ended right away. Get in. Activate. Guys.
Alright, I'm just gonna kill 5 zombies. That's all I need. Okay.
Can one of you guys stay in here for me?
Yeah, I can stay.
Or with me. To get the piece.
Oh, wait, somebody trained the zombies. Oh, wait. Can you use... Oh my god.
Oh, terrible.
Yeah. Yeah, just wait here until the rocket goes. No, I don't.
Just don't.
Yeah, don't.
Dude, that's so creepy. Elite Sarah put... Shh. Alright, whoever you are, Elite Slayer, Stalker, they're 101. So, Elite Slayer put, so want to get my van, blah, blah, and then, DMAC Mac posted, want to get my van, and then DMAC Mac said, tell dad I said hi because it's my brother.
Here, I'll be
and
back
then,
right now.
And then, Elite Slayer said, shh, keep it between us. He did. Stalker alert 101. Oh yes, I got this much.
Oh my god. Here, I'll kill these. Okay, I can get the piece if you want. You guys ready?
Yep, let's go.
Don't try not to kill any. Max ammo. Guys, what are you doing? Oh.
Alright, everyone out.
So don't kill zombies if you don't need them. Where are you going, Mark? Mark!
Alright, go. Oh, I didn't hit it. Oh my god, terrible. I haven't done this in forever. What? Okay, that was laggy. Okay, what? That was right there. Come on now. Oh my god. I can't hit any of these for nothing. Guys, I need to borrow some points, please. Dude, what is this crap? Guys, I need you guys to help me.
Where are you?
I'm over at the jump pad, where you were just at, Ernesto.
Welcome to the jump pad. What do we need?
Money.
Where
or
have you
need to buy the new pub. I haven't gotten any because I'm crap. Alright, get on the jump, get on the jump, get on the jump. Alright, let's go. Thank you. Wait, come back.
Wait, is this the last zombie?
I think so. Wait, just wait. Okay, now I'm ready. Boy, what? I hit that straight on.
I have points this round, so I mean, right, we could go a little bit right. Longer.
Ernesto,
yeah, hold on, I think I just need one more kill. So let me get one of these zombies.
Kill one.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
Yes, I suppose you fit the bill.
Did you jump? Wait.
All right, ready. Let's go.
Wait, are you already collecting your bow?
Yeah, I'm already done with that. I just need to shoot one more and I'm good. All right, go in there. I'll be just go get ready. Tell me once you're ready.
I'm ready. Oh, what? It lagged. Oh my god, connection interrupted. Okay, I got connection interrupted. Yeah, there.
We could go on this one.
Yeah, no, I did that one. Let's do this one. Okay.
Alright, hold on.
Alright, watch. I'm gonna hit it backwards. Go.
You need to get the souls with the crawlers.
Wait, dude, yeah. Come over here, Ernesto.
Can you watch the zombies for a second? I need to help him get the pads. Making your bitch.
Come on, dude. Get over here.
Coming. Nope.
Oh, I missed.
You suck.
Shut up. I've hit that more times than you have. Alright, let's go.
Finally.
Alright, wait, there's one more now.
Yeah, no.
Huh? What'd you say? I can. Oh, yeah, huh, I can.
You know there's a strategy of doing it, right, Mark?
Yeah. Oh, that's Creeper 101 right there. But who cares?
Mark, you know you can like stand like right here. Not too much. Really?
Why are you shooting it? Why are you doing that?
Because look, there's like a strategy where you like stand right here. Shoot up and you quickly someone's also you run in the teleporter.
Oh,
I'm trying to figure it out though.
Wait, someone come to the jump pad. I need money.
I got it.
Come over here then.
But it's probably gonna be too hard for you.
What? Devin. I got this. Watch, first try. Oh my god, terrible. I let go way too early. Alright, let's go again.
You're lucky at points. And you're lucky I'm probably only gonna pack a punch to carry him.
You're gonna pack a punch to carry him?
Hell yeah, bro. Oh, I need head drama, but whatever.
Alright, let's go. No. What? Dude, come on. Let's go too early, let's go too late, make up your mind. Those are some nice glasses. I don't wear glasses, kid.
Are we gonna try to get the plunger?
No. No. Elite Elite Slayer said, those guys have some nice sunglasses, or those have some nice glasses. Finally. I don't wear glasses.
He wears contacts now.
Shut up, dude.
What? I can't lie to the viewers. Alright, are you ready, Mark?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Alright, go ahead and kill him.
That took forever to do, dude. I failed so much times.
Of course you did, because you're Mark. Wait, actually, hold on, give me a second. No, yeah, just go ahead.
Kill it, yeah, kill it.
What's happening? I hear a bunch of explosions and stuff. Is he still like a full zombie? Here, the best way to do it?
Yeah.
It has to be in just that room. Well, you just gotta bring the crawlers in there. I mean. It's better to get like a group, like of like six, and then just do it. As a doctor, I already know that it is wise to use protection. Oh my god.
Alright, I'm done over here. Go revive him.
Oh my god, just someone.
I'll throw a grenade at you.
Just somebody come revive me.
Oh, there's a lot.
Yeah, I know. Just revive me, dude. Don't get any kills that are coming right here, please.
I know, I'm leaving. That's a nice chair you got there. I'm not shitting. I'm not. No one heard that. I didn't mean to say that. I'm not sitting on that chair, dude. I'm actually not sitting on a chair.
Yeah, he's laying down for you.
What? I'm not. Okay, that's just. And no, I'm not laying down.
Oh, he's handstanding.
Oh, no, I'm not handstanding. If I was handstanding, how would I be controlling my controller?
Your feet?
Oh, wait.
Alright, don't end the round. Please. Yeah, I got you.
Your proximity offends me.
I didn't do it yet. I got some.
The Elite Slayer gave up on the comments now.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, here is the first one. I've been looking for.
Stag. What was it? I thought I heard a door.
I'm still here, Dad. Okay. No, it's because the commenter, Elite Slayer, he said, Elite Slayer gave up on the comments. He's like, I'm still here, Daddy. Sorry about that. You guys might have seen up those reinforcements. I have to check something.
Last time I saw this was when I picked up. Don't wait on their own, please. Interruption. Okay.
Are you gonna kill the last zombie yet or what?
No, not yet. Yeah. Oh my god. I have to tell you not to kill it. What do you do? Kill it. Wow.
That door heart.
I like what you say and like, wait, what was it again? Stag door heart.
How did that zombie not die from like 50 shots from the RPG? Where are you? Seriously.
Wait, where are you?
I'm at the jump pad to go to the rocket pad.
Can you help him out? You're up there.
Oh my god, where?
Stag door heart.
Alright, I have so much downs. Do you need
L, come down to the undercraft. If you want kills. Trust me, take it out. Yeah, you might want to go. Undercraft. Pyramid. This is a decent amount of time. Save one at least. Alright, is this the last one? Hey, kill that one. Okay, thank you. You've killed them all, but you're talking about. Wait, come over here, L. Come down here. Can somebody start the thing so I can start looking for the. Here, L, come shoot the teleporter.
Guys, it's round 10 and I still don't have a freaking shield. I mean, not shield, don't have a freaking juggernaut.
Oh, come shoot the teleporter. Door hard. Oh, can you come shoot?
Shoot the teleporter.
Oh my god. Come shoot the teleporter. Nothing. Go behind you. Come on. Oh my god, go! Don't get that nuke. I swear if you get that nuke. Alright, don't kill anymore. Don't kill that last one. Don't kill anymore. Oh my god. Can you go shoot the teleporter? Alright, what's up, guys? Thanks for joining the stream. Oh, you know what, Mark? Can you come shoot it?
I can't.
Come on, help! You could kill some of these zombies. Save one at least, though. Just use your gun. Alright, that's good. Let's go. Kill that one. Alright, I'll look at the comment right now. Give me a second.
Oh, okay. I got trapped.
Where are you?
By a spawn. Oh my god, that's the first dragon. I got trapped by a zombie that was running at me, and then a freaky zombie that spawned in.
The yellow things on the teleporter.
I'm down. Oh my god, I'm down. I'm so annoyed, dude. That was my dumbest death yet.
Alright, just help me.
So a zombie's running at me from where you ran at me, Ernesto, and then one spawned in right here and trapped me.
Help me find the blue spark. Tell me when you find it. Alright, don't kill any more zombies. Please don't kill any more zombies.
Oh. It's that. He got it wrong, so. Yeah, you got it wrong. So he said that is not my name. Do you guys want max ammo? Back door heart. Just shoot the vase again to find out. I don't know. It's random every time. Oh wait, oh you mean that? Okay, hold on, I'm coming to help. Hold on, shoot the, come over here, dude. Shoot the vase. Look, come over here, come over here, come over here. Shoot the vase again. Shoot the vase again. No, so you can rehear it.
Where's the wisp?
Shoot the vase.
I legit don't even know where the wisp is at right now.
You said you don't know where the wisp is?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm getting so much comments from this guy. I'm Elite Slayer now. Oh, wait.
Dude, legit, I'm about to fill this. Oh my god.
Yes, dog door hard. So all look. Right. Go over here.
Let me look at
the bag right here. Wait, no, it was my bro. He said, yo, dog, make me a mod. That's a good. Look, come over here. Come over here, dude. I'll show you what's a stag and what's a door, what's a heart. What? Right, I did not get it wrong. Finally. Alright, we have to end the round, though, don't we?
Don't end the round, though.
I told you, it says, my bro said, yo dog, make me a mod.
I swear, really, Alessandro? I'm done.
That's my brother. I don't know. He might say this in the comments. Oh no, I'll check that. Dom, tell me what exactly you want me to do, because I don't know what you're talking about.
Are you guys, right, wait, Mark, are you ready to end the round?
Yeah.
Wait, are you done with your bow? Oh yeah, you are.
No, I'm doing my arrow step, like the last step.
Yeah, so you guys are both on that set?
Yeah.
Alright.
What is it, beast? What have you found? Where are you gonna tell me
Yes. The answer is yes, Dempsey.
Alright, I was here first, so let me finish mine first. The zombies inside the square. I can't do it if they're not inside the square. I won't die. It's the lightning. Oh. Yeah, it's the lightning. Wait, what's that? What the freak are you doing? Why'd you kill so much zombies? I probably could have had my
wait, please don't now. Please don't end the round though.
What is that?
What is oh my god. That better not end the round,
I hear you and I know
Alright, don't kill any more zombies, please. Mark, help me find the shoot the things.
Alright.
Check Samantha's room.
Can't right now. We're going to Samantha's room.
That has to be it. Did you get it?
Mm-hmm. Hey, thank you for joining the live stream. Well, found it. Thank you for joining the live stream. You'll know we're doing the Easter egg. Probably tell by the title. And yeah, right now we're shooting the wisp around the map with our videos. And don't mind the commenter in the chat box below.
They're all gonna go look at it now.
Yeah, no, but I'm just saying, like, be warned. He's saying some pretty rough stuff. I don't know him. Well, I might know him, but I don't know that gamer tag.
Did you get it? Oh my god.
I found it. Yeah, I heard that too. Alright, let's go teleport.
Yeah, okay. Don't even
freaky as hell.
What? Is like my mic?
Think so. Alright, come on, right, let's teleport now.
Come over here.
Ernesto, come on.
I'm already here, it's L.
Alright, L.
But, oh my god. Come on, run.
You're getting here, get in here, come on. God, dude. Run. Oh my god, you're so lucky.
Yeah, you're lucky.
Yes, okay. God, you're lucky. Why would you even kill it?
You will delay the project's escalation based on your own petty fears.
Yes.
Personal insults aside, Richtofen, I can assure you that the progress made at our lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans. I have no doubt.
A lightning circle rocket. You got it, Mark? Alright. Yeah, just kill him quickly. Oh, two? Oh, it's... It's because it's the round.
Oh, it's because it's round 12. And then... Or one was gonna spawn in and then the other one... Well, that means double the stuff we get.
Run.
Yeah. Wait, guys, I gotta tell you something.
Get in! Bye!
No. You guys were gonna ditch me. Dirty.
A week ago, maybe? I've probably done like the first level or two. Wait, what do we do first? We hope.
We have to, put this inside, and then we have to click that. Then we have to activate this thing. And then now it should work.
Lightning. Circle. Rocket.
Where's the piece? Boy.
We didn't feel the thing, it was just the wisp for the shroud.
Oh my god, dude, this. I just saw what this guy posted. Alright, I might.
Oh, I need to finish it, shoot. Mark, I already got the key card and everything, all the other stuff. First we bring Dempsey home. It's just because I started doing it. Alright, Mark, go do the next steps.
We have to, so the next step, all the Simon Says.
I think so, right?
Yeah, it's Simon Says. I feel that right now. Alright, I'm gonna start the... Hey, do you guys have zombies on you?
Yeah.
Alright, watch them. Like.
Oh my god! You don't tell me! Don't even kill them, don't kill them! Oh, don't even get that lead.
Up the lightning circle. Up the lightning circle, up the lightning.
Alright. I hella lag right there.
Go find the wisp.
Alright. Oh, go look for the wisp. Yeah, you know how it looks, right? Is it really? Oh, shit. Oh, I'm lagging. Like, alright. Did I even shoot it? Nope.
I still have the RK5.
I'm gonna finish the wish real quick. He left to the next spot.
Can I go to the freaking room?
Mark, are you done with Simon Says?
No, I got it. Well, I finished the first one, it's just the rocket test fire. Okay, there we go.
Don't end the round now.
Don't end the round, please. She is no longer here. Alright, D circle lightning. D circle lightning. You got him.
Where are you? Okay.
Did I complete it or did I? D circle lightning up.
I hope that they end the round, honestly. Shoot.
Oh my god, make it.
Oh my god. I'm trying to kill all these zombies.
Dude, we're a heck of rusty. Everyone's
dying. I'm lagging, that's the problem. Oh, come pick me up before
right,
the
guy.
We need to go find the wisp.
What? Why? Oh my god. Why is it doing that? Wait, right, so do you need to go find the wisp?
Yeah, last one, I think. Go check lock, L. Don't kill that zombie, please.
Why did that one go?
Got it.
Circle up the lightning.
Wait, do you fail?
No, I don't know. I did it, but then it. Oh my god, I can't. Oh my god, why didn't it tap it? It's freaking zombies. Get out of my way.
El, can you turn the zombie?
Get out. Now both of them are out, really?
Here, come over here. Come over to the courtyard.
What? I'm trying to do this. Yes, I see it. Oh my god, now you made me forget the order. Come on. Just wait, like 5 seconds.
Alright, just train them. They're right here. Is this what you needed?
Alright,
keep training. We're gonna go to the...
Alright, test complete, so.
Mm-hmm. Is a lightning ball you needed to protect yourself?
I feel as though I am exposing myself to unnecessary risk.
Up, circle, 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 up, circ There we go. Always remember to God, that's it. No. Oh, I thought you actually killed that. I was about to be like, no. No. Alright, now we need to teleport back in time again. Wait, can we teleport back in time already?
Oh.
no mistake. Is the thing on the teleporter purple? I have activated the emergency. Alright, let's go. Alright, Arnesto, don't use your lightning bolt to kill the panzer, okay?
Yeah, no. Not even the void bow.
I'm gonna use my bow. Then use my bow.
Don't even use the void bow.
Than I initially suspected. We don't have the void bow.
There we do. On the
moon. Alright, there we go, got it.
I will. This round.
Wait, is the void bow finished?
Mm-hmm. Yes. Oh, I thought it was.
I'm gonna use my fireball to trap it, and we can shoot it. No, don't use that, you're gonna kill the zombie. Here, I'm taking the zombie away.
Don't be right, careful, be careful. What did you say?
It might be
new. No, yeah, let's go.
Let's see. Alright, activate it, L, we can get most money.
Then you're just using them?
Okay, so I need a shield. And now we just need the wolf and void bow then.
Alright, let me try to get a pack a punch weapon. Almost. Let me get a pack a punch weapon real quick.
Wait a bit to end it. Oh yeah, I need to spin the box dude. Do we really need the plunger?
I mean, I don't know.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? That's the crap I get.
I'm trying to get a perkaholic.
Oh yeah, yeah, that's right.
Did I get it? Come on. Let's go.
Alright, I'm gonna kill it.
No, let El kill it if he wants.
No, I'm kidding. What part are you at with the wolf bow, Ernesto?
It's almost done.
Yeah, but what part are you at?
I just need to feed one more area. Alright, just end the run.
Look at them legs. Look at them legs.
Look at your legs. Hey, whoever's watching, look at his legs.
Okay.
Whoever's in Mark's live stream, wouldn't you want his legs?
Yeah. Work it. Okay, no. That was so random. You get it. Okay. I'm gonna try and help El finish his bow real quick. Oh, L behind you.
I'm done watching, yeah. Try to see zombies for me. Get out of your mark.
Dude, he just took that skeleton's only piece of memory that he's had with maybe his family. Yes, thank you. Yeah, I really need ammo for that. Oh my god. Boy. Alright, I need. Oh my god, the box not here, really. The box is.
Wait, start the ritual.
Start it?
Yeah, just have him go. Wait, is there infinite zombies, huh?
It will spawn an unlimited wolves. Do you really want that?
Let me just finish this before then.
Ooh, I got the ray gun. Should I keep that?
If you want. Alright.
Oh my god, I'm in heaven. Were you dredged? No. Oh, no! Please! I'm the teleporter. Do not. Rocket. Rocket.
Where are you?
Rocket. At the rocket pad. Oh rocket. Like, all don't the way do it, rocket. Yeah, all the way at the rocket pad. All the way at the rocket pad.
Alright, I'm already on my way then.
Rocket. Don't do it. Oh, okay. This may sting a little bit. I thought the rocket was gonna teleport when I was
here. Don't. Alright, I'm gonna start. Marcus, go start the thing now.
Alright. Oh, I need jug. What's the piece? Dude, you teleported without me with the freeze.
Yeah, I know. I'm going.
Dude, you left me, Ernesto. Now I have to wait.
Just go. Wait, don't shoot.
I can't. You ditched me. You ditched me.
Don't shoot that. Don't kill anymore. Oh. Alright, I'm starting the pause again thing.
Okay, where's it going?
It's over at top courtyard. Alright, so try not to use your bow. Oh, nice.
Oh, we're going down the mule kick first?
I guess so.
Oh, that's a lightning bow.
Yeah, I know. Kill the. If you see zombie, tell me.
A blood red zombie. Shoot that. Shoot that thing. Shoot the wolf, dude.
I mean.
Blood red zombies. No, it's because I'm about to die. The Elite Slayer said, yes, I want his GC legs.
I know, we already saw that.
Oh, I didn't see that. So.
You probably, yeah.
This is like the easiest one ever, I swear. You can use your lightning bow now, or go grab the wolf bow. Oh, you have it? You're the host, dude.
Is it coming here?
I think so.
Fire. Hurry up, fire has a... Oh my god! Guys,
hurry! I have to switch weapons. Hurry.
Max ammo at least. Ready? Okay. Ready for Panzer. This or any universe. A vessel that will allow us to literally save our eternal souls. It's either gonna be the Wiffle or the Void.
You want me to go grab the Void, though?
Let's see. Yeah, if you want, I guess. But let's wait and see.
I'm gonna go grab the
Wiffle. Woof. Yes, the Wiffle. We don't know yet.
Whatever, I'm just gonna go get the Void.
Woof. Come over here.
I'm gonna get Jugger right now. Wiffle?
Yeah,
alright, the last one will be Void, so I'm gonna grab it right now.
Where are you?
It's in the armory there. Place where you have to find the symbol for it.
I'll be ready for the Panzer. Where is he?
Panzer. I don't know. Oh, he's with me.
Alright, good. It seems like the Panzer goes. Apparently, the Panzer goes for the easiest people.
Shut up. Where's the? Oh yeah, courtyard. I'll be waiting for you guys in courtyard.
All right. You're done with this one. Wait, so once you're done with this, what activates the unlimited dogs if you put the tube in? Hurry up, Mark. Go, Mark!
No, I know! I had to switch weapons! No, it's like, it takes forever to change weapons.
Why don't you do it like before? Like, just have it ready already. Where's the Panzer at? I got him. Anything? What is that? Oh, nice.
Guys, we have to hurry.
Why?
I got to have to get off.
We're close. Just like.
About 20 minutes.
I think. To what? End this chaos once and for all. At least those critters know how to share. So we're not gonna get the plunger then, right?
No, let's not get it.
It's done.
You're already done.
Alright, so wait. We don't activate it. You just let it sit there and we don't even activate nothing, right? Yeah. Wait, once we put the tube in, that's when it makes unlimited zombies, right? Mark.
Wait. Oh, box. I need monkeys. Does anybody have monkey bombs?
No.
Activate the thing.
We just got one though.
The tram. Oh my god, I got so trapped. Dude, Arnesto, you brought all the zombies to me. You brought all the zombies to me right when I was playing the box. And I'm not, I don't have the right bow. No, I'm just gonna keep the ray gun. The ray gun's fine.
Mark, so once we activate the actual, put the tube in, that's when it starts everything, the unlimited zombies, right? Yep. So we don't put the tube in, right?
Oh, connection interrupted.
Did you put the tube in?
Wait. No, the tube, no. You can put the tube.
Wait, what?
No, I said when you activate the keeper protector or whatever to roam around, like when you put this thing in, or like not the tube, but when you put the artifact in, to summon the gatekeeper and then start like giving him souls, that's when the wolves spawn. Limited wolves.
Oh, but not right now though.
You can put this in, it'll be fine. Guys, I have barely any points and I only have one perk. Should I just go with like three perks?
Or don't you have perkaholic?
No, I don't.
It's up to you.
It's alright. No.
No.
Yes, sure. I don't know what to grab. I'm just gonna grab stamina. God, I need some stamina.
Hey, what's up, Edwin? Alright.
Are you guys ready to go?
I'm probably just gonna get one more gun.
Dad's gonna kick me off in like a bit, so. Let's just go right now. Hope for the best. Come on. Everyone, go like try hard completely.
I had it, but I didn't know what. I could have got it last round.
Alright. Yes, Dad.
I just need to pack a bunch of gun real quick.
Perhaps one day the others will come to understand the sacrifices I have made for them. Perhaps not.
Did you?
No, I'm sorry, I can't play in the morning, Edwin.
Come on, let's do this.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, I need to get over.
Alright, I'm ready.
I have proper sharing, really.
Should I try to get a max ammo through the thing?
I'm near death grips.
I mean, I got a
near death experience. Yeah, let's just go. Let's just go. Okay, come on. Everyone on.
Go, I'm going.
I know.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm probably going with your brother.
Alright, let's go. Come on.
Alright.
Everyone ready? Let's
go,
do it.
Go, let's go, let's go.
Alright, guys. This is it.
Alright, wait. Which way are we running? Alright, I'm running this way.
I run to the right.
Oh, lag.
Not now.
Alright, I'll place mine
first. I'll do the first one.
Alright.
I got it.
Yeah.
Yeah, three times. Well, it might be more because we might mess up one time. Use your monkey when we're shooting him in the chest. I got it. Get to his front, throw a monkey.
I've got him.
Alright, there we go. Grab the max.
Is there panzers next or no?
I think so. Panzers are gonna start spawning in pretty soon.
Yeah.
Oh, here they are. Lag. killed one panther. Oh, yeah, max ammo, I'm getting.
I'm shooting him like crazy with my shotgun.
Oh my god, I have the worst aim on this panther. Oh, I killed another panther.
Got one.
Dude, the flame bell is doing work. Okay. Flame bow, get it.
I'll kill him with my shotgun.
Good, guys.
Yep, my shotgun did got him good.
Alright, max ammo. Yep, max ammo. Throw your monkeys.
Ready?
That was when you throw all three.
Alright, I'm gonna get it. Okay. I'll do next.
Alright. I got my Ragnaroks too, so. It looks like we're good to go, actually. No, I don't want to do this at all. You can shoot the volcanoes with your wonder weapon. I mean, not wonder weapon, your bow, by the way. Yeah, everyone, you can cheat. You can shoot them with your bow to take them down. Oh, do it. Throw your monkeys. Or throw one monkey, or two, or three, I don't know. Nice. Alright, start shooting. Yeah, come on. Yes. Alright, grab your Ragnaroks and get the max. Nice, okay. This is the last one, guys. We need one more. Ellie, you're gonna do the next one.
Mark,
actually, no, don't do the next one. Just focus on throwing your monkeys, okay? Don't. I'll do the next one, okay?
Alright, killed one. Dude, the KRM, that's the reason I got the KRM. Hell yeah. Is that one dead?
That's the KRM.
Yeah?
Oh my god, I almost got trapped. That was getting close. Kind of getting scared for a second. Oh my god, it panthers everywhere.
Alright, killed another one.
Oh, panther right there.
Alright, don't pick me up.
He went down.
You have to go pick him up, Mark.
Wait, I got it. No, I got it. Near the experience. So.
Yeah, no, that's why you have to go pick him up.
Got him. He has all his perks.
Come on, KRM to the coolest.
Yeah. Oh, was that the last one? Yeah. It was.
Here, I'll put my Ragnaroks.
If we do this. No, I got it. I'll do it. I already said I'm doing it. I want to do it. Alright. Guys, you're probably going to see the Eisendrache Easter egg right here in front of you.
Oh, that one guy's going to, you know, he's not going to pay attention to that. He's just here for you, Mark.
It's almost happening. It's almost time. Get ready to throw your monkeys.
Yeah, no.
Panther? No one? Oh my god. No, I'm not dying.
Put her down. I already put mine down. Throw a monkey right now.
I'll throw a monkey. Use chest. Nah, he lived.
Alright, so Mark gets placers.
Yeah, I'll place mine next.
Is there still a panther?
There a panther? No, I don't think so. Yeah, I barely use my ray gun at all. How am I surviving still fully 2/3? You don't?
How?
I got you. No, don't worry. You still have all your perks in them.
Yeah, no. Plus, I have my self-medication.
Oh, yeah.
Panzer, I'll try to kill him. Oh, what the heck?
Oh my god. No, I'm down. Just walk by me. Walk by me and it'll resurrect me. Stand by to revive you. I got you, bro. Oh no, I'm almost
dead. Shoot it. Place him down, Me? Cause I told you. Cause you gotta get behind those things.
I placed him down at last second though. No, I placed him down. Look, my things are in the middle.
Yeah, I know.
How are you alive though?
Cause you stand behind those pillars.
Oh, you stood behind it? Didn't realize you stood behind it.
Dude,
does anybody have the Ragnarok? Oh yeah, L.
Wait, are those it? Is that it? Okay. Wait, I don't know, check, is that it?
L, you gotta do it.
Place it down.
Probably did. No, it's not yet.
No? Really?
Not yet.
Oh, it looked like...
No, I'm out of ammo on my bow.
Is that a max? Alright, it's there.
Place it down! Get in front of him. This is it, throw a monkey. Oh, you don't? Whatever, just shoot. Did we do it? We did it!
Nice.
There you guys see it. The Easter egg of the Eisendrache. We did it. We did it without any preparation. I didn't even have a pack punch weapon. But.
I'm not sure what time I'll be able to play Edwin. Mine.
Wait, can I place it? Can I place it for my fans? Right here?
You wanna place some balls for your buddy?
I've seen this in action. Not for him, no, say. Alright. Oh, okay. Arnefus is gonna do it.
So you guys, there you go. Stop.
We're gonna blow up the moon. No one likes the moon.
Hold it. Well, there you guys have it, the fully done Eisendrache Easter egg. Along with my friend L, and this guy over here.
So guys, you see it here, live right now. Me, Ernesto, and L, we all did the Easter egg. Look at that, we blew up the moon. Round 20, we blew up the moon. Oh, look at that.
I've done it around 5.
Oh, okay, cutscene, guys, cutscene. He's
still alive. Really? Nah.
Oh yeah, guess who's Dempsey too? It's me. Yep. This wasn't how it was
supposed to go. We were supposed to secure. Then why are you in a coffin? Oh, what? Cause we don't need you. Thing's been one disaster after another. I should never have trusted you, Richtofen. Never! You should trust me, Dempsey. You all should. This artifact has the power to contain and preserve the subject's soul. Your soul. But it can only be done after the moment of death. Just as you saw me do to my other self. It is the only way. Wait! If someone's gonna take it out, look what it leads to, then it should be me that does it.
Dude, if that thing has the power to like hold them in midair and like stop them from moving, why just to all the zombies?
Good to see you, Tank.
Like, what the heck? Oh yeah, we did it. Oh.
Well, whatever.
That's dirty. I didn't get to say goodbye to my fans. Wow. No, dude, there was an error in my game, and I didn't get to say goodbye. That's dumb. It just ended about.
Oh wait, let me leave the game first. Alright, see ya.